Summer.
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 Fourth quarter is here at NHS, which means the school year is coming to an end and summer vacation is on the horizon. We interviewed some students to see if they're getting excited for the end of the year and if they have any plans for the summer.
Yeah, I'm hyped for the end of the year. I'm ready for school to be done and start my college tours. You know, Harvard 2026, let's go.
Yeah, I'm super pumped for the end of the year. I'm going to be hitting them waves and getting some beach ladies.
Yes, I'm excited for summer, but I'm probably going to end up crashing my truck again and totaling it.
Am I excited for the end of the school year? Well, of course I am. What's that? Is that even a question? Are you kidding me? No more homework, no more projects, no more tests. Thank you, please. You know, as for what I have planned for the summer, I think I'm going to look forward to a road trip down to Kentucky.
Now, let's see what some of the teachers have planned for this summer.
All right, I am so excited for the summer. At the end of June, I will be going to Montreal with my mom, and we're really excited to go on that trip. And then for the rest of the summer, I will be working at the post office pub, so maybe I'll see some of you there, huh?
Typically, I spend most of my summer golfing. I'm a member at a golf course, so I golf like 3 to 5 times a week. Play in a league, play some hockey, do a lot of reading. I'm definitely looking forward to it. You know, after a long 10 months working with everybody, it's nice to just unwind, maybe go to the beach, take a vacation. Overall, though, it looks to be a good one.
All right. Am I excited for summer? Absolutely. I'm excited for summer. I got some good plans. We're going to Maine. We're going down to Florida. We're going out to the Cape. We're going to this cool place called Diggerland in New Jersey where they got a bunch of trucks, and my kids are going to love playing on those.
Let's get through this last quarter and get out there and have some fun this summer, whether it be doing absolutely nothing or going on an exotic vacation.